Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will be explaining one of the feature of object oriented programming, that is polymorphism. So sir, meer previous videos chusinatayite previous videos lo already explained all the things like classes, objects, inheritance. In inheritance, what is single inheritance, what is multiple inheritance, ee concepts anni explain cheyatam jarigindandi. Oka vela meer ganaka first time video chestunnattaithe previous videos kuda ok sari watch cheyandi. Okay, so now coming to this video, it is nothing but all about polymorphism in Python. So polymorphism is a word coming from Greek word. So two words, one is poly and another one is morphism. So poly is nothing but many. So poly means many and morphism means forms, many forms. If something exhibits more than one form, it is called as polymorphism. So for example, as a person evarinaina consider chesar ankonde, as a women they are working somewhere, akkadiki vellinappudu they act like as a faculty ga work chestunnaru ankonde, they deal with different people. Intiki vachina ventane again they act like a homemaker. Okay, ante person be the same, they do different things. So ikkada kuda enti ante something exhibits more than one form. For example, manam wheat flour teeskunnam ankonde, wheat flour use chesi we can do chapatis, we can do puris, we can do pizza, we can do bread, like that we can make different items. Okay, so and the item be the same, but define chese item ni batti it will be changed. Like that more than one form ni ganaka exhibit chestunnattaithe vaatini manam em antam ante polymorphism antam. Like oka variable teeskunnam ankonde, it is used to store different types of data. Atlage object ki different behaviors undochu, methods ki different behaviors undochu, atla okokka danni batti different tasks ni perform cheyochu. For example, when you consider a is equals to 10 and you are printing some a, so then ikkada a vache sariki em avutundi, which is nothing but an integer variable. Immediate, very immediate, because Python is dynamic typed programming language, and there is no data type, predefined data type. Meeru eppudaithe value assign chestunnaro danni batti appatikappudu Python virtual machine decides this particular variable to be treated as an integer. Similarly, when you consider this one, a is equals to hello, that means immediately the very next moment a will be changed as hello. And that means string. Okay, so oka variable anedi different ante chuttaniki by viewing it is a single same name, but exhibits different values. Okay, similarly when you consider an operator, for example when you perform addition of two numbers, suppose when a is equals to 10 and b is equals to 20, then here 10 plus 20, that means this plus operator is working as an arithmetic operator. Okay, same nenu a plus b ne cheyali anukuntunanu, but a is equals to Sambharati and b is equals to Devi. Here the plus operator is act as concatenation of two strings. So the by viewing it will be looks same, but context ni batti the behavior is different. Chudani chudandi a plus b antano, ikkada a plus b antano, but the values of a and b are different. Based upon the values of a and b, the nature of work is also different. Then it exhibits more than one form, then we can say this plus is overloaded. This we can call it as overloading. Okay, so veetini manam eve unnai ante different types of examples for polymorphism in Python. One is duck typing, second one is operator overloading, third one method overloading, Fourth one, method overriding. All these four are examples of polymorphism in Python. In my next videos, I will be explaining one by one in detail.